Hi there. My name is Pierce Fulton. You might know me from my songs like Quagga, No More.
Starting late. Got the thing.
And losing you. But today, I'm going to talk about my new project. It's called Borrowed Lives.
Hey, what's up?
I released this EP a few weeks ago, and you might have already had a chance to get familiar with some of the songs. But in this video, I would like to give a little bit of a backstory behind the whole thing. This collection of songs really means a lot to me because it's the first time that I'm singing, writing, producing, and I'm really doing everything that goes into one body of work. And for the first time, I have music that really feels like my own. Lyrics and vocals have always been kind of a weakness for me, but I saw this EP as an opportunity to test my voice out and make my vocals a centerpiece for my music. The result is a song like Pantheon, a title with a double meaning in reference to the instrument used on the song and the building in Rome, like we see right here. This is my fish bow, by the way. I've always played music. Ever since I was a kid, whether it be jumping on stage as a five-year-old at a family wedding and playing the rhythmic sticks with a band, or just playing music with my friends in high school, I've just always played things. So I see this EP as a sort of return to form. But then I got hurt. About 2 months ago, I had a bit of an accident that introduced a slight detour for this EP. I was in Whistler, British Columbia, Canada, enjoying a lovely day on the lake with some friends when I decided to try a rope swing that was a little too advanced for my own good. The result was 4 broken ribs, one of which shattered and then punctured my left lung and gave me an extra 2 weeks stay in Vancouver. After that, I knew I had to get creative with this EP. Not all of the EP was just me writing songs in my bedroom. One song in particular used a vocal sample from a record given to me by my grandma. It's a Temptations song. I used the chorus from that record and combined it with verses of my own and then added some guitars and it created this cool fusion that wouldn't have existed without that record. It's stuff like that that really added a cool dynamic to the whole EP. So, thanks, Grandma. Electronic music was the first time in my musical lifetime that I stopped playing physical instruments and instead started clicking and dragging on my laptop. While there's plenty of room for creativity and spontaneity in electronic music, I just missed playing actual instruments. The mistakes that come with playing them, the pressure to play correctly every time, and the simple pleasures of getting in a room with a bunch of people and playing music together. I feel like I've just gotten a little too comfortable punching in notes and drum patterns on my laptop. This small step away from dance music is a scary step, but for the first time in a long time, I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm really excited. I'm excited. Do you have any water? I'm excited. Are you excited?
Where are you from?
You're not from this bowl. If we can redo some of those last bits because it got kind of weird. Did you have any of these cookies?
Where are you from? Whistler? Canada? I was just there.